Welcome back to my channel. My name is Buki Oweye. If you are new here, thank you for stopping by. So, today's video is very special and different on this channel. Yes, as you can see by the title, it's how to get pregnant. Yes, how to get pregnant. If you're underage, if you're single, if you're not interested in having kids, this video is not for you. You might want to move on to my next video that is for you. But yeah, if you want to get pregnant, if you have been trying and you're not pregnant and you want to get pregnant, then sit down, grab a cup of tea or a cup of coffee and watch this video. Before I go on in this video is not for you. If you have medical issues, then you might want to sort that out with your doctors, obviously. But if you don't have medical issues and you have been trying to conceive and all effort seems abortive, so yeah, sit down and let's get right into this video. If you have any kind of infections that might delay you conceiving, you might want to cure any infection you have. I have videos for curing infections like yeast infection. The link will be on my description box below, so you can check that out. Know how to cure your yeast infections, and I also have other videos on how to cure different type of infections. So yeah, if you have infections, you might wanna cure that before you try to conceive. And my number two tips is that if you're trying to conceive, immediately you finish having sex with your partner or your husband. I know some women do get up immediately to rush down to the bathroom to wash themselves up. No, if you're trying to conceive, don't do that. Stop it. What you need to do is, after having fun, after everything is done, you want to lay back on your back. Like, you lay flat on your back, like so. Very flat. And push your bum up. Okay, let me demonstrate. So yeah, you're laying down flat, like so. And push your bum up, then you bend your knees and push your bum up like so and tilt your head backward. So by doing that, the sperm deposited in you will swim right into where your eggs is waiting for conceive. Honestly, this tips is the main thing for this video, I'll be honest with you, and it works. Like I said, if you have medical issues, if you have medical problem, that is not what I'm saying here. If you don't have any medical issues and you don't have any infection that you need to cure, then this is for you. But if you have infections, you might want to cure that first before trying to conceive, because that might delay you from conceiving. Just lie down on your back, tilt your head backward a little bit, push your bum up, and make sure your leg is staying flat, like I've just demonstrated with that little book. So push your bum up, tilt your head backward, and let that sperm deposited in you swim to where your egg or your eggs are waiting, you know, for the sperm. So, and once you do that, you may want to do that for about 5 minutes. Then after that, you can get up, go wash yourself. So every time you have sex with your partner, do this. Every time you have to do it, because you don't know sperm might survive to meet with your egg So yeah, that is my tips. It works, you know, it works for my friend that I've been giving it to, and it has also worked for me. So try it, and I believe with God everything is possible. So thank you all so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next video. Do not forget to hit that subscribe button, turn on your notification bell, so whenever I drop it, like it hot on this channel, you will be the first to know. Thank you all so much for watching. I will see you in my next video.